everybody. How's it going? Well, we're on the last few swaths. We just about got this place buttoned up. And this is it for hay 17, except for that little bit of second cut. But the main hay is done. And we should be at the 2200 mark for hay, brown hay bale. We got 1, 2, 3 more slots to do. Sean's on the fourth one. We had a few problems today. I broke the chain twice. This hay likes to wrap around the starter roller and break the little small chain. And I always have a bag of links with me. 60 heavy. I went through a 3-bag, went through 2 of them. So hopefully I won't break anymore, which I don't think so. I'm actually glad to be done out of here. This is that big tall reed canary grass. That was 5 feet tall. As you can see there, pretty big windrows. Barely want to go in there. And my camera battery is dying. Anyway. So yeah, just a little update video on finishing her off. Yeah, these are monster windrows. Swallowing them up 7.2 miles an hour. Yeah, there's probably about 300 rolls here. Last year we got about 500. So, with the amount of acres we did, I expected to have a little bit more hay, but with grasshoppers and some of the hay being pretty old already, not producing as much. Some got winter kill. I guess it's alright. But anyway, I should end this video before my battery dies completely. And I hope to get some drone video of all the bales in some of our fields here before we start hauling. That's going to be next, start hauling. We've got some tillage to do yet. And I have some spraying to do, so that'll get done before the hauling. But hauling is going to commence. Anyway, thanks for watching. Make sure you comment and make sure you subscribe. Click like for the video and we'll talk to y'all later.